In a statement from the office of the opposition leader, the alternative government says the speaker has acted outside his powers by recalling parliament when a fixed date for the next sitting was set on the 1st of December. They said giving members less than 24 hours' notice, the speaker has deprived more than half of parliament their constitutional right to represent their people. Also, the conduct in the alleged passage of the 2021 budget without even tabling the budget books, and questions over the certification of the bills by the Solicitor General and First Legislative Council remain. The alternative government says all actions and proceedings of Parliament are invalid. They state that the purported removal of the Deputy Speaker and Private Business Committee without due process and with only a minority of MPs is also questioned. The alternative government says these desperate acts by the government and speaker with only 43 members and adjourning for 5 months is an admission that they don't have the numbers to conduct business on the floor of parliament or survive a motion of no confidence. They said this only underlines the true nature of the prime minister. They said in any parliamentary democracy, the prime minister would simply resign. The alternative government says they are seeking legal redress to challenge each action taken by government, including the recalling of parliament by the speaker up to the passing of the budget. Cedric Pajole, TV1 News.